My name is Nam Tran. I'm an associate professor and senior director of clinical pathology at UC Davis Health. The COVID-19 response has challenged many laboratories in the United States, as well as UC Davis's laboratory, to be able to provide testing quickly and in large volumes for the community. Previously, most of these technologies will take 5 to 6 hours to get results for about 20 patients. Our new instrument is the Roche COVID 6800, and it provides testing automatically. So it's a giant robot the size of an SUV to do testing about 1,000 tests per day. You'll see samples being loaded in racks of 94 samples each, and the instrument will automatically start pipetting out a subset of samples, adding reagents to inactivate the virus, break open the virus itself and yielding the RNA as what is going to be measured. And then, of course, it then processes onto these plates, heated and then cooled, and different cycles of which will allow us to amplify the nucleic acids for us to detect the virus itself. This allows us to do more with less people and do more very quickly. We do this because this is actually our everyday jobs. This is just scaled up more quickly, as you can imagine, during the pandemic, but it makes the team feel really good to be playing a huge part in both the UC Davis response, but also the state response to this pandemic. And I think every test result really changes how we manage patients and, of course, support the healthcare workers who are also on the front lines and at the bedside. Laboratory scientists, they're unique people. It's only possible at UC Davis for us to bring up these advanced assays thanks to these very well-trained, educated, and very motivated people.